Apple billing problem. Why? Oh, Crunchyroll. I was like, why are they like? I don't care about it now, okay? I need to send something real quickly. Crunchyroll? Yeah. I mean, I haven't finished Hunter x Hunter, but I am using Crunchyroll. Not right now, so chill. I'll pay when I want to. Maybe tonight. Where's my portfolio? I have to put it in the freezer because look at this shit. It's all deformed. Oh, it's cold. It's too cold on my sensitive teeth. I'm really hungry. Some of them are disappearing, I see. He moved. Daddy. Another voice.
We have turned away from
down here. This all looks the same to me. Honestly, it all looks the same. Scared me twice. Daddy.
Let me tell you something about Keith and all the university types.
I don't have enough health to kill him.
Except when they ain't. I put a couple of drinks in him last week, and before I could say no,
he's telling
me he's got the code to his office key. Every week, I slip in real gentle and nick a buck or two from the till. The Aussie never notices, and I ain't about to tell him. Seems like there's all kind of crazy stuff back there.
Oh no, oh no, no, no.
Maybe one day I'll get more ambitious.
Ow, 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 ow. I'm stuck, I'm stuck, I'm stuck, I'm stuck. I'm stuck, I can't move. I don't know why I can't move.
Hurry, hurry, Mr. Bubbles.
You killed the other ones. Easily. Did that not kill him? Thank you. promising.
If night shined, he'd be down here, you merc.
He was alive for a second. Did he give me anything? I feel like he didn't. Oh my god.
Only making it worse for yourself.
Where is he?
I feel the big heal.
Oh my anti-personal arm from this big. Yeah, but I don't want to order food. I actually have money, like, graphic ready.
But... Circuit breakers over there, yeah.
Let Comrade take care of this crap himself.
Because Mr. Ryan's got more important things to do than to enforce loyalty in the ranks. Say hello to Montaigne, you backstabbing son of a bitch!
Do you think I'm doing that?
I didn't recognize the twist that come into the shop today. Stacked like Sally and dressed to the nines. She's played her cards pretty close to the vest, but you ain't gotta be no college job to see she's into some bad China. She was asking about magnetic locks and some such. I played it coy, but she took wise. After she showed me round her backyard, I gave her directions to Keyboard's tool shop.
Let's get there.
Rapture's gone to hell. But sometimes, the great chain still cuts you a break. Let me tell you something about Keyboards and all the university types. They're so smart, except when they ain't. I put a couple of drinks in him last week, and before I could say boo, he's telling me he's got the code to his office keyed to the date of Australia Day. Now's every week's I slip in real gentle and nick a buck or two from the till. The Aussie never notices, and I ain't about to tell him. Seems like there's all kind of crazy stuff back there. Maybe one day I'll get more.
Mm-hmm.